think you can recognize our students here. Most of them are dressed up really stylishly with hairstyle and nice masks. And we would like to especially thank Barbara Guyaleva, our new assistant, who has come up with the students together with the concept of the masquerade ball. And Barbara is going to explain us in a few minutes about the concept and about the works.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I would like you to welcome to the Interface Cultures Masquerade Ball. Interface Cultures has again pleasure to be part of Ars Electronica Festival. To be more precise, we are the part of Campus Exhibition. As we all know, Ars Electronica is a new media art festival that made its debut already in 1979. During these 30 years, many talented artists and scientists were and are challenging the technology and living in the tomorrow's day. This year, we decided to step out of this future marathon and look behind. Besides history, we are playing with the mask as well in our exhibitions. So, we are inviting you to go through our masquerade ball while wearing white masks and pretending to be someone else.
I'm very excited because I think to a certain extent it also shows that Ars Electronica in this 30 years now also achieved to really create some atmosphere here in the city of Linz, also inspire the students who are coming to this university to work here. It's really exciting to see that the university has definitely changed in the last 5 to 10 years and built up a lot of very important departments and curricula that are especially focusing on digital art and media art, foremost the interface cultures. And I think this is a very important contribution to the city, to the whole region here.
Don't break your neck, just bang your head. This project is calling Headbang Hero. It's a music and dance video game for testing and improving your headbanging prowess.
Couch surfing versions Gan Ying. It's talk about the basic element of human life. It's our heart. So in my inspiration, I use people's habit to generate real-time sound. Then in the sound field, people will feel a sound and they will feel different emotion and change their heartbeat rate a little bit. So the sound will also go follow it and change it. Then people will get different feeling. Especially it's not for one person, it's for three people together. It's just like a small society, like a small community. When people they get together because different culture, different thinking, different idea. Maybe they can be very harmonic, maybe peaceful, like good friend, like a perfect match. And maybe in another way, they have different ideas, so they will fight, they will get wild, like people from different culture. So it's about the human nature and the society, and also about the sound and our heart.
You wanna play? You have to move. For playing this new mode of the Hello Kitty game, three players sit down on the chairs. For controlling the character's actions, the players have to lean back or stand up and sit down.